My name is Juana Rosa. I'm from the Dominican Republic. My life in my home country was very stressful. Although my country is very beautiful, it is hard for single mothers to keep their children. In general, I miss my land. I arrived in Alaska 3 months ago, and during this time, the life of my children has made it very possible. My life has been hard because I have had to get used to the new way of life here in the United States. The language has been a factor that has helped me my back a lot since I had to start from scratch. Even though my parents and my sister live here, I miss my uncles and cousins a lot. I miss country. I was a teacher, which is something that I did with a lot of love. I cannot teach her because of the language barrier, and in spite of this, it is an opportunity to improve my life.